chest. Around her head is a garland of hibiscus flowers. And around the neck and ankles and the wristband, this traditional Hawaiian look. Her sandals all heavily decorated with pies and flowers. And in her hand, she carries a standard which has a cluster of beautiful, colorful flowers. Ready to do the hula? Heather Martin on stage. In the fancy category. We're trying the Hawaiian princess and enjoying herself with a lot of carnival spirit. That's what carnival is all about, folks. Let's hear it for her as she makes her way on stage. The Hawaiian princess. Queen Shortney in her traditional Shortney gown, bellowing three-quarter pants, pink on one, green on the other. I call them bellies to the ankles. Four on over bodice, flopping over the pants, enormous lengthy sleeves, each portraying a different pattern. A different color and a yellow shorty collars with all its mirrors on it. Big fluffy over hats, pink and green, and decorated with mirrors. Traditional towel around the head and a dog mask to the face. Madness. Indeed, traditional mask. Shortly, your way of powder. I love it. She got it. Get up. Yeah. This is carnival. The true sense of it. Let's hear it for the queen of the shortly as she makes her way on stage. Carnival, the spirit of it. Yes, girl. Madness. Uh-huh. And we're going to move right along. Full of energy and doing that thing. True traditional mass. There's no need to describe this shorty. He's got it all. He's got the energy. And I'm sure he's doing his little charms at the same time. King of the shorty. Traditional section. Wait, hold. Jump. Mass in action. My favorite kind of mass. Shorty mass.
Do something, the music's with it. Tonight we ain't have no room.
Put your hands together for the energetic King Shorty as he makes his way on stage. Powder boy. Powder. I love it. Powder.
Let the good time drop. Let the good time drop.
Let's hear it for him as he makes his way off stage. Woo! Woo! Yes! Yep! 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 Moving right along. Giselle is portraying Ariel, the princess of the mermaid. And sports on her head, a golden crown made of metallic paper. Made of wire, yellow mesh, and variegated colored metallic braids. Everyone knows that the mermaid is half human and half fish. The upper half of Giselle is adorably human, with a long, gold, dusted hair, flowing with... Of course, she wears a crown because she is indeed a princess. The bottom of Giselle represents the fish part of the mermaid, which is made from gold material of satin. And to the front we can see the body of the mermaid, mermaid, going right down to the tail to the left, made from green, decorated with silver foil paper, creating the effect of the scales. Our tails are braided with silver braid and edged with multicolored braid. The mermaid obviously is sitting on our usual stone, made from that deep gold color and decorated with multicolored braid. And there are a few fishes swimming about, made from green, spray paint on sponge, a starfish with a bright orange to the side. The sea candles, a bit of sea sponge, and seaweed.
Don't tell me you don't know how the thing does go.
Let's hear it for Giselle Alexander, Princess of the Mermaid.
You come here to get on, baby. Stop being baby shy. This is Carnival.
You're having a good time. It's carnival, you know. Hip hop and boom. Wearing a green pair of tights, lime green, with an overskirt, decorated with braid, edged with braid. And of course, portraying a flower in bloom, none other than the hibiscus.
Old lady in the band, jamming on a yard, melting
down. With petals of red net,
only jumping on,
edged with gold braid and red braid. Sparkled with
girl, you ain't wearing
silver dots.
Girl, you ain't sleeping.
And highlighting
sweating.
Put your hands together for Giselle Alexander, a flower in bloom.
Creating sensation, Melanie. The woman hot, hot, jumping non-stop, spinning like a top. Where this woman come from is
holding on stage in the metro number 30.
Whining and she
in the fancy gathering.
Your whole day,
the jellyfish. Don't let one of them think that you're in the street. Her handbands of yellow and orange.
As it seems already.
And the magnificent back piece.
Tell me why you're making it harder for everybody.
Decorated with orange plumes, red plumes.
Forget the petty quarrel.
Red net.
And the fighting we had as kids. Let's show some love.
Made out of stud plan, creating the patterns of fame.
Running out, we have a duty to serve.
If we orange, yellow, and gold, decorated
to the mind.
With
yes,
dusted red sequins.
Wouldn't cost us one dime, the youths them bum to change. Just try it and see. Love, please love, everybody. Think positive.
Oh, let's hear it for the little flame ablaze.
Please love everybody. Oh yeah, and let me go.
What's up? Lime green. Metro top. Three quarter pants. Decorated with multicolored dust, glitter dust, to the front, creating peace.
A little of something
with a crown-like effect to the front. Standard of lilac and white.
I should hardly tell now.
With the edge decorated with multicolored glitter dust.
It's singing like I am ringing. When I hear the tone, honey, it's making me body shiver. Just give me some more, honey. I want more music.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for individual number 40. We're trying in the fancy section. Reflection. Alicia Patrick.
Long time I'm here, please. Just give me something.